Yeah, totally believe. Totally believe. Totally. There's no doubts about that because we work together every day. We prepare it together. And these moments, we have to stick together. And what you say, and rightly so, the belief is the first step to do things. And we have it. We have it. Now, we have to realize that sometimes it's not possible. Why? Because sometimes your opponent is better than you, and you have to be humble and give credit to that, as many times it's hard to do so. And sometimes you don't perform. You don't perform. And sometimes the plan is no good. So, but the belief in all of us is here. We don't panic. We don't panic because we know, at least I know, that this is football. It's how you react to the bad moments because it's something that you cannot avoid. And you go through history, unfortunately, every team goes through a moment like this. The sooner we get out of that, better. And tomorrow we have to go out. We have to win. We have to play better. We have to compete better. But sticking together is the only way to do it.